Hello everyone, today we will do question answer of chapter 3, Hawking's father dies. Exercise A, answer the following questions. Question number 1, why were the people after the captain? Answer, the people were after the captain because he had the map. Question number 2, why did they all feel ashamed? Answer, they all felt ashamed because the captain broke into a song where James' father lay dead and went singing in the parlor. Question number 3, who came then? Describe the stranger. Answer, after the funeral, a stranger came at the door of inn. The stranger was a blind man, wore a green shade over his eyes and nose. He looked deformed and hunched. Exercise B. Find out 3 words, each from the chapter, which describe a man, a day, and the actions of a dying man. Number 1. Man. Answer. Poor, blind, kind. Number 2. Day. Foggy, frosty, cold. Number 3. Action of a dying man. Answer. Sprang, reeled, feel. So this is the end of chapter 3. Homework for the day. Learn question answer of chapter 1, 2 and 3.